Hello, welcome to another edition of Today on Twitter. April 16th is the third anniversary of the time, the initial poisoning by Grimes of Elon Musk at the Westworld party. The elites bought her a house for sealing this blackmail deal in. Sadly, that was not the only time that she poisoned him and that he was raped and tortured on video by groups of people. It happened many times. She's also done many other things, such as helping steal Tesla self-driving. Seriously, honestly, there's a lawsuit about this. She's also photoshopped herself into many, many pictures. I've had other videos about this, but do you see his Hyperloop emblem on his shirt in this picture? No. That same shirt from the same day. He's never been in a relationship with her, not even for a single minute. It's been poisoning and blackmail from the start. Her career was fabricated so that she could get near him. This blackmail began years in advance. It started with Amber. Amber set up much of the blackmail that Grimes was able to slip into. He's been set up and sabotaged for years. He's also surrounded by fake fans who act like they're supporting him. They tweet great things, but yet they're also hurting him and torturing him at the same time. Look at this post. Would someone who actually cares about him post this? Would someone who actually cares about him post things about the person who's blackmailing him and torturing him? No. These fake fans threaten him constantly under the guise of being supportive and kind, and they're not. They're 100% not. They are out and out trying to sabotage him and his companies, causing as many lawsuits as possible with the hackers on his Twitter account. And oh my God, please recognize the Ponzi scheme that's happening with the cryptocurrency Dogecoin, Bitcoin, and NFTs. Please don't buy them. None of them. They're all Ponzi schemes. They're blackmailing hundreds, thousands of people and hacking hundreds, maybe thousands of Twitter accounts to put this out there. Please be aware. There, of course, is no baby X. None at all. There's no baby X. This is part of the blackmail and the humiliation of being associated with that disgusting, worthless loser. There is no baby. I mean, look, does Elon have three arms? Another photoshopped thing. And none of the babies look alike. Seriously, none of them look alike.
Grimes, and I've taken over the Meditate Together playlist on Spotify. So tune in to hear a bunch of music that I play around the house and not elsewhere, not outside.
Because they're gaslighting everyone and they don't care. This is also the 3-year anniversary of the hackers on his Twitter account. In the beginning, there were many articles about this. Articles disappeared though. They were paid off or whatever happened. They stopped caring because of the narrative that he was with Grimes and doing drugs and whatever else, which he wasn't. It was all lies. His lawsuits were very minimal for 20 years before that worthless loser walked into his life. And then they spiked up. They spiked up and remained there. These people are trying to destroy Tesla. They're trying to destroy SpaceX. They're trying to destroy Elon. They're doing their darndest, and he's fighting as hard as he can against them. Please subscribe here and come back for more. Elon Musk has been blackmailed since 2018. He and Grimes have never been in a relationship. There is no baby X. It's all blackmail. Thanks for being here. Have a wonderful day. Subscribe.